The advice that I would give to a patient who is thinking about using the NxStage would be, how are you feeling right now? Do you have enough energy to just enjoy your life? Most people, they get by, but honestly, you're not getting enough treatment.
To be honest with you, by the very first time that I saw Judy on the machine, it's a little intimidating, but now it's just so automatic to me and it's so natural to see her doing it. I watch them and they have built it into their routine. They know that for 5 nights a week, this is what they do, but it doesn't stop them from living.
What does Judy mean to me? It's like she's half of me. So when I take care, when I help Judy, I'm helping myself. My advice to anyone, starting the in-home dialysis program would be to give it time to succeed. In our case, I know that Judy is healthier because of home dialysis, and she has more energy, she seems happier. And so giving it time to see the benefits as well as to get over the obstacles is really important.
Now, I love having Ray as my care partner because it's very reassuring to me that there is someone there, but at the same time, I want to be strong and I want to feel like, okay, I'm in charge. My name is Judy Clark, and I'm a NxStage patient.